Police are expected to ask a judge today to list a pit bull that killed its Santa Fe owner as a vicious dog. That would clear the way for the dog to be put down. Police say the family pit bull, Achilles, mauled 74-year-old Clifford Wright to death in his front yard last week. Even though the man's son does not want the dog euthanized, police say it would allow them to compare the dog's bite to the marks on the body and would keep it from hurting someone else.